So people are mad at this mother for allowing her kids to do blackface at Sephora.
This lady has no shame. Like, literally.
According to Taj, who filmed it, the young girl was making monkey noises. It turns out the mother is from Guatemala, and her name is Margarita Botto, as confirmed by Danesh. Margarita has since made her account private, and Kiara Janae was the woman in the video who put an end to this nonsense. It starts at home.